That is guitar. What's up, Dave? How you doing, buddy? Get your ass on this stage. We'll be right back. From the year 2000, actually, right around the same time I met Matt and a lot of you guys. Anyway, man,
do we have the drink?
Y'all can scoot up. It's like you've never been to a Nashville
party. Yeah, you can also, like, go hang out. Seriously, you do not have to watch this whole thing. I don't know how long this is. I think, like, an intermission would be cool at some point.
No, this is about 4.5 hours. Sorry, buddy.
Sorry, guys, but yeah. But, man, this is crazy. Thanks.
Thanks, y'all.
All right, turn the page.
Sorry, I'll turn the page. I like
that. One, oh, shit. Two.
Well, I don't know what to do. I'm so lonely without you. I can toss and turn and feel just like I lost my mind. Take a shot. What if they, what if they throws a beam? Set this place on high.
So that's a song I recorded once by myself 10 years ago, and I've never played at all. And the other great thing about this is they printed out lyrics for all these, and it has like question marks and spots. Like,
most of it's right, or at least I think it's right.
This is from my first band called Living Proof. It's about growing up in Brentwood and how hard that was. Seriously.
You gotta find
This already feels normal. I'm just like, alright, cool.
We got a special guest to help us on this next one. We welcome to the stage Mr. William Tyler.
So we can say whatever the hell we want.
Ooh, careful, saucy.
This is what I really wanted to do. Hey, William.
Happy birthday, Dave. I don't even know what to do. Great birthday, right?
Yeah, let's do it, William.
I'm the lead.
Woo!
I'm back in
a
while.
Dave's amazing. I just want to say that. Like, you're an inspiration on so many levels, dude. Happy birthday.
Somebody said that. I can tell by the silence you guys are... No, I don't even clap or anything, it's fine,
Activate!
Oh, cool.
Cool, me too.
Okay, yeah, let's do this.
Thank you.
One, two.
Can you
do a little faster?
Yeah.
One, two.
When I was a young boy.
Oh, My heart's got a hole in the steel. What you do? My heart's got a hole in the steel.
thank you for learning those guitar parts, Dan. I don't know.
Okay, we have a guest percussion.
We have a guest.
Who's that? Hey, Kristin.
Kristin Weber, ladies and gentlemen.
Debut performance.
Out. No, I'm good. I'm good. And another key. Oh, man. All right, just sing this one.
Cool. This set has everything. It has Superdrag and Supergrass. It's got all the range.
We should mention that your wife selected a whole lot of these songs. So thanks, Alexis, for all this.
Give it up for my wife, Alexis, who you all know. You've all corresponded with directly over many weeks. I just want to let them know that you did all this, because obviously you know. But thank you so much.
Okay.
Thank you.
come back to William Siler for one more.
This is an excellent last song because this is going to kill me. So this is great. It is a cover.
Thank you.